the need is greater than ever for us to have a good solid base of candidates and support behind those candidates going ahead and making sure that we have people in office who are going to think, who are going to be in touch with the community and really advance what is needed, not just follow the will of one failed candidate.